Do you want to take better PPC decisions in half of the time? You have to use the Data Dive Rank Radar, and it just got updated. So if you're in the Data Dive and you're going to your MQL and then click on the Rank Radar, you can have the Rank Radar per product. Now here's the cool thing. If you connect your PPC and search query report, you're getting all of Amazon data per keyword for your product at one place. So basically we can see our keywords, our search volume, the median rank, the regular rank per product, but we can also see all the PPC data. You can see our conversion, our CPC, clicks, click-through rate, impression. We can see the amount of numbers of each keyword in each match type, the ACOS, the spend, the sales, and better than that, we can see also the market metrics with the search query report. And here is one of the coolest things. I can see the total conversion of the market, and I can see my own conversion per keyword. And only with these two columns, I can take so much better decisions. I can understand which keyword I can push harder on top of search and which keyword probably I need to do rest of search or I need to lower my bid. For example, this keyword, the market conversion is better than mine, so probably I will never be at a top position. But for example, in this keyword, we have better conversion than the market, so probably I can push more and I can do much more top of search. And there's so much more information. I can see the purchase share, the total count, the ASIN share, everything that I used to see in Amazon, everything that we used to download reports for, everything in one place.